think I'm gonna play another new song for you. Tuning's like airplane maintenance. You gotta do it before you take off. It's very important. Unless, of course, you know, it's Air Force One, I guess. Ooh. Failed. Whoops. Never know.
Yes, I've seen it. that song?
I don't know yet.
I like it a lot.
Thank you. I like all your songs. What are the name of all your songs?
I don't know yet.
I don't know. Sometimes we travel as a full band, and some of the places where we've played a lot more. This is my first time playing like this in Rhode Island, though. So this is my first time here in Rhode Island. Tomorrow I get to go to Maine for the first time ever. I've never been to Maine. So yeah, so it's really nice to be able to come here and play for some people. Such attractive. Portland House of Music. Is that cool? I'm gonna play one more show in Maine outside of the city. Yeah, it's good. I travel a lot in the Midwest and out west and a little bit in the South. And you know, I come to New York quite a bit, but this is new territory for me, so thanks for having me. I did play in Rhode Island, I think, a few years ago when I was in a different band, though. But, anyways, I'm done tuning. So I can stop talking about things you don't care about. Just joking, I know you care. Like I was saying, you guys are a very attractive audience. Sometimes we play for swamp creatures. We were in Connecticut last night. You seen those people?
Yeah. Our stepson lives there.
Oh. I'm sorry. Yeah. Then we're going to be in New York City, and everybody knows those are like the most unattractive people on earth. All those models, all the supermodels, and rich people. Yeah. Hipster doofuses. I don't think he was laughing at me. That would have been cool if he was.
Alright.
Anyway, so we're trying out some new songs, and now we're going to do another new one. This one's called Pam and Tim. I have a name for this one. It's kind of like a modern day Jack and Diane, you know, except for it hasn't made any money yet. And Jack and Diane are... they're uninsured, and they're miserable, and they're not sucking on their silly dogs anymore. Live in Wisconsin.
He says, Jake, you know the egg came out of working first. serious needs of my health concerns. I love you, baby, but it ain't worth living without a little part of you. She can't seem to find nothing wrong with that. That's just like working in the U.S. Bay. But you got bills to pay.
Don't get so excited, you probably don't know this song. If you do know it, you might not recognize it. But, you know, name recognition. On this one, right? Boston.
Yep. Whatever it takes, man.
Yep.
I agree with that for sure. Thanks for coming down. Whatever it takes.
Let's do
Sit on the Road. There's one that's on an album I put out a few years ago. We got a bunch of stuff here for sale. We got t-shirts and CDs and flasks. And, yeah, we got flasks for sale, yep. So
Phil?
When you gotta go to work at the VA hospital,
yeah.
I can bring a flask with you that has my name on it.
Yeah.
Show my dad how you're able to put up with this bullshit. If you're just joining us, she works at a VA hospital in Michigan. My father's he's the chaplain there, which is like the priest.
Yes, he is.
And I think she's the party. She's the resident party animal.
Yeah.
She's on that sneaking in the booze for a while.
The resident.
Yeah.
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 I just don't know what the truth is.